everybody. Welcome back to RC on Track. We got the Hot Bodies 1A scale up and running again. Put in a quick run, 120 amp ESC in it. Same motor, same controller and everything. So let's go ahead and take it for a run now. Get you guys down street level so you guys can get probably a better view of this. Just gotta watch out for the camera this time. So let's see what I can do out here. And bring it down. There you go, that should be good. Not turning good, that's for sure. We'll have to play with the steering a little bit. Yeah, so we're definitely gonna have to play the steering on this one, but the way it sits right now, I'm actually enjoying it because it's not flipping over or getting too out of control. The radio in it did get pretty hot because it's the signal's kind of bouncing around a little bit, so we'll end up having to change the radio out too, it looks like. But that's only like 12 bucks, so I'm not really worried about it. Upgrading it to a 6S, I don't think I want to do that. Maybe make it go faster, but I don't think I'm going to upgrade it to a 6S. got stuck. All right, you guys, RC on track. Like, share, and subscribe, man. There you go. How you doing, John?
I say that to the dudes all day at work.